Even though clinical trial studies lack patient populations that have a history of lymphoma or active lymphoma, I would choose an IL-17 or IL-23 agent for this patient subtype, given the fact that the package insert is more promising for these patients and exposes you to less liability. That being said, I always do like to pull in the patient's oncologist to get their opinion and have a candid discussion with the patient about the risks and benefits of initiating this medication.